One of the dominant narratives in our province is about how do we get people to live here and come back here? So if we have young people who move away, how do we get them to come back?
And then I was starting to reflect on New Brunswick and think about how I know the languages and the history and, you know, seeing a lot of similarities between deficiencies in some of those developing countries and this developing province. Personal and professional best thing I ever did.